two. And Leafs foul. That's good, sound, solid basketball right there. You go strong to the basket, you get fouled, and now you have great reason to shoot the three.
Well, they need to get something going here. Down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Sweet entry pass. To the basket, gets it to go. The lucky side of the win.
I'm going to keep attacking the basket and get away at the round of the game. That's how you score the system.
Curls it.
Look at him. He had to create the space and the angle to finish the easy shot at the basket.
To Cousins. The two defenders converge. Davis off the drive. Darryl now to the ball. Oh, he gets the steal. To Paul Rumpel. Nice play, makes the defense look silly. And it's now a double figure.
It's not enough just to put your man off the dribble. You've got to finish the play with strength at the rim.
Loses control. The ball stolen.
Great timing, great elevation, awesome dunk.
Here's the switch. Cousins is looking for the screen to get himself open. And now he moves around the defender. Cousins fires away for two. And hit.
It's hard to guard NBA-level athletes who can also handle the ball. Here, using his dribble drive opportunity, gets in the paint and finishes right at the goal. LA's doing a great job of stretching the floor with all these 8-3. We're off to a nice start here today.
Semifinals.
You want to play as few games as possible in an NBA playoff picture. Here, the sweep was critical to resting their bodies and resting their minds as they advance to the next round.
wrap up.
Lakers have advanced to the next level, but the goal remains the same. Win an NBA championship. Little by little, these guys are doing it one by one. What you see here is how the majority of points were scored for the Los Angeles Lakers. The Pelicans were eliminated from playoffs today, and I'm sure there are no words that could make them feel better right now. Making the playoffs can't be considered a success. That's probably not what they want to hear right now. Here are the guys who put up the most points for the New Orleans Pelicans.
Game track. Steals.
This segment wouldn't be complete without a look at the game stats.
Player of the game.
And what we have here are highlights worth a thousand words. There's no question he stood out amongst the rest in today's matchup. And here we have a look at the shot chart.